Hi, this is Peter from Pain, and you're watching Nerve TV. Yeah. Pain is definitely more personal because it's only me in the band, you know. When it's Hypocrisy, we're three people, you know, that we all share different point of views of how a song should sound like or whatever, you know. With Pain, it's only me sitting in the studio working for almost 2 years. I just go with my heart and what I feel like doing, I do, you know. It doesn't matter if it's a slow song, heavy song, or fast, or whatever, you know. I just do, it's my rules when I'm doing Pain. And then, you know, if you don't like it, I don't care, you know, as long as I'm satisfied with it, you know. I need both Hypocrisy and Pain. I need both of them, you know, because I'm a metal freak, you know, and I love music, you know. I love to create music, you know. If I want to do a super brutal song, or if I want to do more an orchestral song or whatever, you know, I always, you know, find room and place for both bands, you know. It's good to do both things because it will keep me sane. Pain definitely is more like for me to go to a shrink, you know, to sit down and have a talk about your problems. I rather write it down on paper, you know, to get it out of my body. Every time I make an album, it's not really that I think about a concept for the album, you know. It happens for a reason. I can't just write down stupid lyrics, you know, and singing. So obviously the Pain lyrics becomes very personal, what I feel about me or about the world, about him or her or whatever, you know. I just kind of write it down, you know, and it goes the way it goes. On this album is 12 different songs, you know, 12 Psalms of Extinction, you know. When Pain just exploded in Scandinavia and stuff, it was just like, what the hell happened, you know? I live in the woods. I mean, I live like very remote from big cities and stuff. So every time I go to a big city, people are pointing at you or they want to, you know, have an autograph and stuff like that. And it's just like, whoa, I'm glad I'm in the bush. When I'm on tour, then it's cool, you know, because then I go to promote myself, you know, and everything, you know, and it's great to meet fans. We talk about, you know, songs and stuff like that, you know, and, you know, they give me their opinions. I take it with me, you know, home and think about things like that, you know. But when you're home in your private life, you know, when you're walking around like in your robe or, you know, like with a morning coffee and your hat on, you know, and then all suddenly someone's knocking on your door. Hey, can we come in? And you're like, leave me alone, you know. So, I mean, you know, it's cool that it's a big interest, you know. But sometimes you just want your privacy, you know. Now with the new band, we did 2 gigs for this new album. And it's great because I got Andrea from Clawfinger playing bass, and he's left and right on stage, you know, he's everywhere. And also the other guy is called Michael, he played with 8 Sin. He's also the same thing, he's flying everywhere, so you never know what's gonna happen on stage, you know. The video clip was actually done in Los Angeles, and we went up to this lake that's over salted. You know, so it looks like all the rocks around, it looks like corals and stuff like that. And then we went up to Hollywood Hills and borrowed a house to film in for one day. And they had like this garage where you have a half limousine so you can film inside it and stuff like that. It was kind of fun to see, you know. And the old Pain videos was never, you know, typical metal. I mean, Shut Your Mouth is more like comedy, and it's just fun to do videos. I think it's great to be be a monkey in front of the camera. On the Dancing with the Dead album, it was really shitty videos, and that I can only apologize for, but you know, for the future, it's definitely gonna be good.